The attack comes just a week after residents had returned to their homes following the most recent attack. On Tuesday last week, when rebels attacked Chowe and Kayanja villages, over 800 locals fled from their homes and pitched camp at Karugutu Primary School.
Our forces, this morning, they met a group of five ADF rebels along the river Semlich. First, we thought they were new guys entering, but later on, we found out that they were among the group which entered on the 13th, and we are trying to cross back to DRC. So there were five who have killed, three are encircled up to now.
It is believed that the rebels are part of the group that crossed to Uganda via River Semlich on 13th December, according to retired Major Jones Mugabire.
I appeal to the people, we are on top of the situation, because even where they are coming from, we have now tried to patch. You know, we operate in DRC. The forces are there. They sleep in ambush. So we recovered two solar panels, a walkie-talkie, and wires for making the bombs.
Onan Bagonza, the Bweramure sub-county chairperson, says it's very unfortunate that the insecurity comes at a time when residents had just settled into their homes. The rebels have attacked again today morning, exactly 1 week after the previous attack. They were spotted in Chapa village and they all ran towards the direction of Izinga wetland. Some were armed with guns, but security has been very vigilant, and currently they're engaging the rebels in a fire exchange. According to the RDC, some residents have once again fled their homes for their safety. They have run to areas of Karugutu and Revisengo. Last week, Major General Dick Olum, the commander of Mountain Division and Operation Shuja, confirmed that the UPDF had taken out 17 rebels, captured 13, and recovered over 17 firearms. Report compiled by Jonathan Tusingwire and Roger Sunday for the news.